I like how you still have the recommended graphics. In there. Seriously, you do that? Why?
If you're used to it, then it feels just fine.
Oh, that's interesting.
And it's too much. I'm not used to it either.
Yeah, I used to do it as well. I found that when I put it up, then the factories and shit were looking weird and harder to recognize, at least for a while.
I play on low or medium, mostly medium, but.
So where are all these comments about ugly icons coming from then?
Your icons or my icons?
But if you're playing on low, I guess it doesn't affect the icons.
Enemy forces are converging on your position. HQ out.
Why did they ignore my commander? That's annoying.
You did what timer, Harry?
A countdown timer, or what do you mean?
I don't know how that would be done, honestly.
Enemy naval units coming into range, Colonel. Sink them before they can bombard the city. HQ out.
So there is a rename on the land units, but not on the air units?
I think the SAMs shoot them to death and then there's nothing left.
That's too much overkill.
Right, I knew this.
Oh, we knew you knew.
I was trying to make a PD, it's almost done, but it's not gonna happen. Nope.
Here are reinforcements, champion. Use them to bring glory to the princess. Ryza out. Commander under attack.
Got Siren there too again?
Yeah. Gave it.
Thanks.
Gear, Commander. HQ out.
Please.
Strategic launch detected.
Thanks for everything you're giving me. 80%. Raw, just in time to get. Alright, overflowing 4K. What did she see?
Apparently. Well, then I'll put it here.
By the way, Evil, if you need help, please say. I'm super tired, so sure. I might not notice if half your base is gone.
Yeah, you're being attacked from the back.
Use a Siphon T3 engine. So, please, one for Entropy and one for Gary.
Sure. It's given.
Nice. Tamar, can you make T3 engine?
Yes, I'm gonna it's queued up.
There are three on your ECU.
Thank you.
Sector under attack.
There's a whole bunch of launchers right there. Still piling up.
Yeah. Hoping to get the FTP soon and make it out of here.
Problem. Evil. Yeah, what? UAF. And yep, also UAF deck.
Okay, thanks.
Why is it saying that?
It says at the bottom you're cheating, like every second.
Yeah, why? Is cheating on?
No.
Nope.
To be on, I just used no fog of war. So somebody is cheating, not me then.
Did you press Control Alt Set?
I don't know what that is.
Well, that makes no fog of war.
Oh, yeah, I pressed that one to test if it's on or not. But I pressed it again, so it's back to normal.
Entropy, can I borrow one to build a factory? To build a gateway? You send it to Gary.
Wow.
Gary, can I get this one? Thanks.
Now I have two, so it has a double interest, right? Oh man, and then else. Okay, you have Agis there. Can you reclaim the MMLs?
I gave you, right? Oh well, I don't know. There you go. We have room for some more factories. Bam.
Can I also get some AM MGs?
AM?
Yes, I would like AM T3 also.
Check on the line with Tier 1 actually. From Tier 1. Thank you, Gary.
Thank you, Jeb.
You're the map maker, just take it out.
Is not spamming units. Can I walk over the
I like how you made your map so that units of the AI get outside of the map.
Lol. Destro getting very, very slowly killed.
Do we have... can we ground fire or something?
Ah, air unit. Do the Zars always come from the side, or can they also come from the top?
just ride on your defenses.
Good thing that I built that many SAMs. Still killing me though.
Alright, so these Caesars are very frustrating. I don't think you should have them in this soon. They just crash, it's not, there's no fun.
So I agree, the crash damage is a bit jerky.
Like, I just lost my HQ right there because that thing crashed into it. His dying breath.
Jammer, did I ever get those SACs back?
Yes. Another SAR incoming. And at Jip side also. Left one is fine, I think.
Oh, I see it.
There it is.
So my ASF.
Ah, it's gonna land on all that shit I was building.
My magic sectors! Oh, at least it landed on my commander so that I can Wait a minute, that's nice shit.
Has too much moss, I can spend it on YOLO.
Not really.
The dirt of the white, something like that.
You're rebuilding
them. Three, Sarah.
Yep. Oh. Why is there a brick walking right between my power grid? What the fuck?
Oh no, oh no.
And that brick.
If somebody has an XP, I can use it here. Gary, can you maybe move your mega? Otherwise, this corner will be dead.
Make mercies for the GCs in the future. I think that will take them down. The gunships are too slow.
Yeah, they are. But I don't have enough of them either.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Yes, I know, but we need some more mass, or at least.
Yeah, and we need stuff on the right, otherwise yellow won't matter. I think it's a lot too late, probably. So, all the things. Yeah, it's look at more down. Dead mega. Need a lot of spam here, but all the factories are getting good. OP.
I think the Caesar should come in later, actually, because there's no Caesar right now. Is it something you changed?
No, it's been like that. In the same spot.
So, Jeff, whose ACU should I nuke?
Say again?
Which ACU should I nuke, or the Yolona?
Well, you should go somewhere back there. It's a good spot.
Well, the Yolona is my command.
Where is your new Yoda?
Yes, he was begging for Mars a couple of times.
So that's why I was lying. This Yolona is why this left side is still existent, and the right side.
Oh yeah, blame it on me!
Commander under attack.
You will share the fate of Riley.
I think Yeti had the superior spam.
Is this the moment where they start launching nukes?
Yeah.
Because we are not ready. Yeah, Skates 2, right?
I have one has them reloaded.
I think you need to do that next.
I think we will have another nuke on open hand.
No, I think the C-stars are okay, it's just that you shouldn't send them that soon. Like, if they would come now, it's fine, because we're losing anyway. But if they come that soon, then the only... They will always crash above your base. And that's just frustrating.
You're gonna launch a nuke at his base, but...
What happens when you kill the gates, Gary?
You got a fuck you message.
Oh.
Strategic launch detected.
I like how Evil Drew and I only have ASFs left at this point.
Well, we seem to be the only ones who had any left. Or any, I don't know.
Any at all. Clearly Gary is to blame because he didn't team play.
Yeah.
Really?
It's He said we should help the, well, less good players. And I didn't see him help the right side, so...
Motherfucker.